We have eyes on the bandit. We have a confirmed kill on bogey 001. I repeat, the UFO is down. I'll copy, over.
Solid copy, Voodoo 37. Nice work. Central out. All right, people. Retask Recon Satellite Bravo and get me a visual on that crash site.
Still in one piece.
Commander, I recommend we get a strike team to the crash site immediately.
Touching down.
Get ready to deploy. Our AO is within the continental United States. It looks like the aliens went down in a sparsely populated area. If there are civilians in the area, I hope they stay clear.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike One is in position to engage.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings from here. Strike One is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Something.
hear that?
Oh, damn it! Enemy is still alive!
I'll get him next time.
Bye-bye.
Withstand an impact like that, at such a velocity. The materials used in that vessel's hull must be at least an order of magnitude beyond any element we know of. Our readings can't be right. If they were, that's a being of almost pure energy.
Repositioning on us!
Target's still up.
Taken care of.
that sound.
Up another one.